السلام عليكم. We will talk today about hemibalismus. Hemibalismus. Hemibalismus is only involuntary jerky movement. We are the same definition in the Korea. Involuntary jerky movement. So it's involuntary jerky movement. But what's the difference? How to differentiate between the chorea and the hemibalismus? Hemibalismus is unilateral. Very, very important. Don't forget. It's unilateral in one side of the body. Unilateral. Maybe unilateral in the hand or leg or this side. But in Korea, they are both sides, maybe both sides, in both leg and both hand or the body. So, okay, so it's very, very important in the question if you find unilateral involuntary jerky movement is hemibalismus. Where is the lesion in the hemibalismus? In subthalamic nucleus. Subthalamic nucleus. Not forget the site, subthalamic nucleus. This cause hemibalismus. Subthalamic nucleus is sudden, jerky, severe flying movement. So okay, and I want to tell you it's contralateral also. Contralateral. يعني إيه? In the if the region in the right subthalamic, so the contralateral left side. So in the right subthalamic, this region in the right body side of body of the region in the right subthalamic, right left is right side of the body. Don't forget is in unilateral and contralateral of the lesion of thalamic subthalamic nucleus. What's the treatment? Is antidopaminergic as haloperidol. Haloperidol is antidopaminergic is haloperidol. Haloperidol is hemibalismus is haloperidol. So hemibalismus sudden involuntary jerky movement and maybe flying movement. The most important thing, where the lesion? In subthalamic nucleus. Contralateral. So if the lesion in the right subthalamic, in the lesion in the left side of the body. Or left subthalamic in the right side of the body. So it's contralateral. The most important point to differentiate between hemibalismus and chorea, hemibalismus in the unilateral of the body. One side of the body only. One side only of the body. But in the chorea, in the both side of the body. In the both side of the body in the chorea. Very, very important. Treatment is antidopaminergic as haloperidol. This, I think, this point, small point about this hemibalismus. Thank you.